Добрый вечер. Сегодня 14 февраля, День влюбленных, и мы собрались сегодня перед парламентом в Осло в Норвегии, чтобы высказать нашу поддержку всем политзаключенным в России. Я хочу также сказать пару слов на норвежском. Jeg vil si et par ord på norsk. Takk for at dere kom hit, og velkommen til våre norske medfølgende venner. I Russland har det skjedd over 10.000 arrestasjoner i løpet av januar og februar, og Putin har nå blitt klar på sin strategi. Det er å skape frykt blant de som ikke er enige. De ble banket ned og torturert. Men vi er her nå i dag for å vise at kjærlighet er sterkere enn frykt. Selv i utlandet er vi her sammen. Vi er ikke alene, så la oss vise støtte og snillhet til hverandre og de som er hjemme i Russland. Russland skal være fri og nei til politiske arrestasjoner. Russia будет свободной. Спасибо.
Будет свободной. Россия будет свободной. Россия будет свободной! Россия будет свободной! Россия будет свободной! Россия будет свободной!
Russia will be free!
Russia will be free!
Russia will be free! Russia will be free! Russia will be free!
Ребята, не бойтесь, пусть Путин боится. Мы его бояться не будем.
Hi. Can you tell a little bit about yourself?
My name is Ola Elvestuen. I sit in the Norwegian Parliament for the Liberal Party here. And I also used to be a Norwegian Minister of Climate and Environment.
So you come to this meeting. Do you have something to say to support?
I'm here to support the demonstrators for democracy in Russia. I think it's important that we show that also from Norway side that we see them, and we see also the struggles that they are in, and the courage that they are showing. I'm also here to show that we must demand that everyone now during the demonstrations that have been arrested, they must be freed. That also includes Alexei Navalny, that myself also that I nominated for the Nobel Peace Prize just 2 weeks ago. I think he has shown an incredible courage, being poisoned just last year, and then returning to Russia, knowing that he will be arrested. And I think also everyone now demonstrating also show an incredible courage in their struggle for a democratic Russia. And that is what we also have to show that we support.
Do you think that it is possible that this protest will be effective in Europe and everywhere?
I think we have a duty to support a struggle for freedom. And freedom is a universal right. It is for everyone. And it is also for everyone in Russia. So we have to think that it is worthwhile, the struggle. And we will see that Russia also and Russian people will be free and free to choose the leaders that they want, and not the ones that have been imposed on them.
Okay, and do you have some message to the guys who are trying to do these events and everything?
I just want to support, and I think it is tremendous what everyone is doing, and freedom and the struggles for freedom is never easy. It's very hard. It can be very tough, and I just want to show the support that I can. that something that here in Norway is taken for granted, the freedom, that is something that everyone should have the possibility to have that freedom, and that must become also the normal situation in Russia.
Thank you very much for your interview.
Свободу политзаключенным! Свободу политзаключенным! Свободу политзаключенным! Свободу политзаключенным! Свободу политзаключенным!
Free the political prisoners!
Free political prisoners! Free the political prisoners! Free the political prisoners!